Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do general love reading for Libra air sign, and this reading is from April 11th to April 20th. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's check the message, what happened in your connection past. I already shuffled my cards very well. So what is going on your connection right now? So we'll see future later. So what happened in your connection past? The Star, Ace of Cups, Knight of Wands. Wow. Right now, Chariot, the Lovers, Nine of Pentacles. Wow. Definitely you are their wish. Definitely the Star, or you or your person could be Aquarius. And Ace of Cups, definitely there is a lot of love between both of you. And Knight of Wands, passion is also there. Love is there, passion is there, you are their wish. Definitely past is everything. Okay, absolutely. And right now the Chariot, things are moving better and going to next level right now, because the Chariot, there is a movement definitely in your connection going to next level. The Lovers, definitely there is love between both of you. You love each other unconditionally, the Lovers card. I think you or your person could be Gemini. And Nine of Pentacles, definitely your person is financially abundant. Definitely your person may be rich or you may be rich. There is love. And financially is also abundant. Definitely it is very positive reading, Libra. There is no negative. Nine of Pentacles, I think you both are working on your personal growth or professional wise. I am getting love is there. Everything is here. There is no negative to say. So near future actions towards Eight of Pentacles, Six of Swords, Seven of Wands. Yes, you both want, I want one clarification card for Seven of Wands, Seven of Cups. I think you both decide to work on your personal growth. I am getting Eight of Pentacles career wise. You both decide to work on your career wise, because you want stability in career wise also, because already there is love, strong connection between both of you. And Six of Swords, yes, you both live in different countries or different cities or different towns, I'm getting. And the Seven of Wands and the Seven of Cups is you both don't want to give up on each other and this correction or this connection. Seven of Cups is here, you both fantasizing about each other. I am getting Libra, because you both live in different cities and you both want this connection, and you both working on your professional wise. That's why you both fantasizing about each other. So let's pull some cards from universe. Three of Cups. Yes, celebration is coming. Five of Swords. Why is here Five of Swords? Clarification. Ten of Wands. And the Fool. Yes. I think Ten of Wands and Five of Swords is due to burden, some professional wise and career wise. There are going some disputes. This is general. When you are feeling burden, there are some issues are coming. It is natural. But the celebration is coming, and your person want to take leap of faith definitely, and you both going to celebrate this union definitely. So this is very good reading for you, Libra, and celebration is coming. Everything is going perfect. So this is the reading. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me guys. Bye.